today on May the 14th, 2015, we lost one of the last remaining great bluesmen of his time, B.B. King, the last king of the blues. So we thought that we'd honor his legacy by performing his most famous song called Thrill Is Gone.